Alright, hey guys, Oxy here. We're back, some more Far Cry 5. Trying to remember where I wanted to go, stuff I wanted to do. Alright. I got you, Nick. I got you. Might as well hold on to the rifle then.
Word is some local pyromaniacs want to fight against the cult. I heard they're camping out by the old bus wreck. It's not far.
All right. I assume that means flamethrower. Well, if I had a shotgun, I'd do this. Never mind. An AR works just as well. Ooh, gun merchant. Definitely use that.
Never thought this gun would get to see so much use. You ain't a Peggy, so you're okay in my books.
Well, glad you think so, lady. Let me a 45-70 with a red dot. Hang on, reloading. Lord, this is a powerful rifle. Again, what would I expect? Expect less of a real 45-70.
We're trapped! We're fucking trapped! I swear to God, I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch, John C. You see them Peggy's take off of my plane? I need it back! That was our only chance of getting out! I'd go myself, but my wife's pregnant and due any second, and I just don't know what I'm supposed to do. I mean, without that plane, we're fucked. Please. My family needs your help. I'm sorry. I don't like getting emotional. Name's Nick, by the way. Look, if I know the cult, they've taken my plane to John Seed's ranch. It's got the only other airstrip big enough to land the thing. I know it's a lot to ask, but I'm desperate, partner.
All right, I'll help. Wow. That's real inventive of you, Nick. World-class creativity. Well, it didn't give me an option to help. So, moving on. Here, asshole. I'm not done. fucking dick. Took a lot to kill. Sorry about that.
In your eye. That's good. The way things are going, you gotta be able to fend for yourself. This fucking cult. Everyone rolled their eyes when they talked about the end of the world. But look around. Might as well be true. Rule of law is dead and gone. There ain't nobody protecting us anymore, so we gotta do it ourselves. Only thing that matters is staying alive and staying fed. Now, I got a few things for sale if you're interested. Ammo, gear, useful stuff in times like these. And if you got any animal skins, I'll pay good money for them. Saves me time from going out myself. World's a dangerous place now. If you see any of those fucking Peggies, you put them down without a second thought.
Yes, ma'am. Kind of close. Dang, these cost a lot. Wow, a castle's outfit and sweet.
baptize a lot of people. I'm proud of us.
That works.
Can you bleed?
I was just about to shit my pants. Glad you came along before that happened.
Falzan greeted you as a liberator.
John's been stealing planes from all over the valley. He keeps the best ones at the airstrip next to his ranch. We need those planes on our side.
Try it, you're dead, fucker!
Alright, guess we're going to steal plane then. I'll go sleep. Gonna have to unlock an additional weapon holster here in a minute. bitch. Figured it'd be easier if we just liberate the ranch, give it a nice dose of freedom.
Compromised. Water damage. They've abandoned it, but told us that if we can get to it, we're welcome to anything but fine down there.
All right. I don't mind a bit of a swim. Mostly pain, suffering.
That's all they do around here. Show up at your door like they did to me, and take whatever the hell they want.
Oh, Jehovah's Witnesses.
Defend his
I thought he was gonna be born any minute. Should be. At least I think so.
Still, it makes my goddamn blood boil that I gotta uproot from the place my family worked so hard to put together. They earned every inch of this land with blood and sweat, and now I gotta lose it to some man bun little twerp and his posse of inbreeds? Now fuck it! You don't mess with the Rise without leaving a scar. Let's give him a long kiss goodbye, partner.
Oh no.
You should be flying over a field. Light up any Peggy's you see. And if you see any Bliss tankers, blow them sky high. Joseph has his minions poisoning our water supply. Check out the irrigation reservoir or places like it and lay waste to them.
There we go.
Now, people say landing is the hardest part, but I'll show you how to do it just right. Get the runway in front of you while steadily lowering your altitude. There we go.
Oh my god. Oh my god, look at her. Son of a bitch, you did it. You did it, thank you. Kim, the plane's back.
Yeah, I heard.
Hey, come on, let's turn her around. Come on, grab on. This is the first time in a long time. I feel like shit's actually going my way. Those damn Peggy's. Jim, come on! Please tell me they didn't fuck with her. You know, this plane's been in my family for 3 generations. Can you believe that? Jim, you coming?
Yeah, I'm coming!
I swear, that woman sometimes. Anyway, my grandpa first got it when he got back from World War II. It was his pride and joy. I made a few modifications over the years. Jim, would you just hurry up? What? Those motherfuckers, they just won't let up. I'm better in the air, but you are a fucking beast on the ground. I'll hit him high, you hit him low. What do you say, partner?
All right, sounds good.
Jim, you stay inside till I get back.
How do I know? Gonna have to save him. Bet you I have to save his ass.
but I'm about to make them red hot. Jim's in the house. I'm trusting you, partner. Keep her safe.
Let me out. Thank you. Damn, this 4570 is amazing. There we go.
Don't get too close. I'm gonna drop a bomb on these guys.
Shit. Got caught out of position with the wrong weaponry. I really need to invest in that holster. I mean, it works. Nice. Thanks, Nick.
Understand.
Don't understand what? That they're stealing our land and kidnapping our friends and doing God knows what else?
Kim.
Nick, your grandfather built this place. You really want to turn your back on that? And what about all the times you talked about handing off the business to our daughter?
Talk about handing off the business to our son.
You've seen the ultrasound. It's a girl.
Well, that was on a messy black and white TV screen. You know them things ain't reliable.
Nick.
I love you.
Me too.
Aww.
Well, deputy. Looks like the Rye family's digging in. Hey, listen, if you need any air support, you give me a holler, okay? You and me, we'd be like Butch and Sundance.
Nick, they both died at the end.
Ah.
Please take care of him.
I will, I swear. Take care of your dumbass husband. Oh.
Deputy, I know there's a long way to go, but everything you do gives inspiration and hope to the resistance. I can hardly keep track of all the people showing up willing to help us in this fight. It's only a matter of time before we take out John Seed and rescue Hudson. Don't you worry.
Whoa. All right, that's just not cool. Looks like I'm gonna have to lay low for a while. Come on, buddy, I'm not as think as you drunk I am. Fuck off. Alright, she had a key. Water pump. Lovely. So when they pack up, they just flood their own bunkers. Oh, you know, a visual and shit. Okay, perks. We need that holster. Bad. Aw, crap. Two more perk points. I assume locksmith would be a good idea. All right. Now we're taking care of that. Done the deep dive. I thank you guys very much for watching. If you like what you see here, please like, comment, and subscribe because it's going to help me.